A day after its arcade in Waiakamilo was raided by police, WZ Family is still wondering what it did wrong. In a story you saw only on KHON2 last night, police converged on the entertainment center, confiscating what they say are gambling machines. In the past, the company called itself the Winner's Zone. Nestor Garcia went in search of answers today to find out what's different with the company. Ness?
Joe, the owners of what is now the WZ Family Entertainment Center say they spend thousands on ways to modify their machines and the way they do business at their outlets, but police still claim the raid was a continuation of their crackdown on gambling devices.
The WZ Family Entertainment Center on Waiakamilo is still all business as the staff geared up for the crowd expected at a carnival here on Friday. The scene was much different on Thursday. The business shut down as officers armed with a search warrant converged on the outlet in Waiakamilo and carted away machines they claim are gambling devices. After authorities began a crackdown on gambling devices, the owners closed down and rebranded the company, formerly known as Winner's Zone, and spent thousands of dollars on consultants who modified the machines and operations at their outlets they hoped would comply with the law. They reopened this location in Waiakamilo just 2 weeks ago.
The second we reopened with our new games and our new model, we're raided, and it's extremely disappointing. In a way, we feel like we're being singled out.
I will also say that it's surprising to us because we've consulted and have spoken with the prosecution. We have not taken a position where we're defiant or fighting the prosecution or the police.
The owners say they are doing it differently this time. The machines have been modified, there is no money exchanged, and there are no cash prizes. I spoke to a regular customer of the entertainment outlet, and he says he can accumulate credit to go shopping, either for prizes at the outlet or at select stores.
They have the sign at the desk there that says you get e-credit for what you purchase. There's no money exchanges.
I recognize one of the machines the police confiscated on Thursday as a fish hunter type machine the city prosecutor says is a gambling device. He listed that machine on a cease and desist letter issued to establishments last May. The owner says the police also took away their computer server here. Keith Kanashiro repeated his intent in an interview the day before the raid.
Gambling is illegal in Hawaii. You can do it other places where it's legal, but in Hawaii it's illegal. And we will continue to enforce the law.
Now, company attorney Howard Luke says his client is reviewing options, but he says he would rather try to work things out with the authorities instead of having to go to court. Nestor Garcia, KHON2 News.